Hey, what's up guys? Today I have an unboxing. This is not from a cube store. This is kind of a different type of unboxing. This package is actually from another YouTube girl cuber by the name of JSBCuber. So if you're not subscribed to her, please do so. It was her birthday a few days ago. So she sent me one or two of her cubes for me to lube up slash partially modify for her as a birthday gift. So I'm just going to open the package and show you what she sent me. Okay, so here I just unboxed the two cubes. This right here is a mini Shangxiao 7x7. And this right here is a Shangxiao 4x4 version 5. So on this cube, I'm going to pretty much just be disassembling it completely down to the screws and springs and then just lubing it for her. And there is that springy noise on this side, but it's really nice. It's very fast. Although it does seem a bit locky, but I heard that that goes away with time. So overall, not too bad, but I definitely think it will be improved after I lube it. And then here to the mini Shangxiao 7x7, I'm going to be completely disassembling it just like the 4x4, and I'm going to be lubing it, and I'm also going to be using these springs she gave me. I don't need both, but she gave me two sets of Diane springs to change the springs in this puzzle when I disassemble it. So as you can see, this cube locks quite a bit. It's also extremely tight and gets locked, so once I change the springs, these locks will reduce and it'll be a lot better in my opinion. It's super, super tight. My goodness. So I'm basically just going to be lubing these two cubes for her and changing the springs in this puzzle. So I'm gonna go do that and then I'll come back to show you the after of these puzzles.
Suddenly your eyes are nothing bigger than I 67 and Someday.